The next 10 to 20 years are going to be incredibly difficult with complex problems such as inequality, climate change, migration, displacement, affordability, affecting all of us. They're going to need interdisciplinary teams to address them. They're too difficult to handle on one's own. And at the IWB, we're going to be bringing students, faculty, industry experts together to address these problems. We're going to be using design and systems thinking to propose new ways of living that will allow us to imagine a better and brighter future. Otherwise, we're just moving into an era of crisis and inaction. Designing future ways of living requires learning new ways of thinking.